Hey everyone, it's Kai Reviews, and today I will be reviewing this curly bob unit. It is a nice tight and coily Afro kinky wig. So if you're interested in this unit from Aussie Queen's Hair, then please keep on watching. So in today's video, I have this gorgeous curly unit. I love my curly units, y'all, and they have sent me over, Aussie Queens has sent over to me the black version of their curly, kinky, coily unit. So this one is the black to the blonde one I've reviewed. I will leave a photo up so you all can see that one. If you all want to see the review on that unit, definitely check the links down below. I will have it there as well as at the information card and the pinned comment, so you all could see that video as well. I really loved that video and I love how the wig looked on me that day. It looked so cute. So with that unit, it is the same concept, just a different color. So as you all can see here, this is a color one. They just call it black on the listing, but it's a true color one and it looks so good. I did fluff it out a bit beforehand and I must say it's gonna get a lot bigger if you go ahead and pull more hair out, like fluff it out even more. It will become bigger over time, but I do love big hair, so that's not a problem for me. It does come quite large already, so you don't need to worry about it if you don't want to pull it out too much, but definitely frame it to your face and to your liking. As far as the specs of this unit goes, it does have two combs at the front, no combs at the back, but there is adjustable straps so you can definitely secure this unit. I don't use any combs at all, so I don't really, you know, not to say I don't care about the combs, but I just don't use them. In terms of any like cons with this unit, the only con I could see is that it will get matted over time, but it is a synthetic unit and to me, I will enjoy it while it lasts because I do love big Afro kinky type of curls. So I do love that effect on units anyway, so this is gonna last me quite a long time and I do love this color as well. So I do like the curls, as you all can tell, nice and defined, kinky, tight, coily. That's what I like. In terms of the different colors, you will see my face on this listing with the blonde unit. It does come in a salt and pepper type of color. I do like that. And it does come in a red and different variations of blonde on there as well. So I would leave all the colors that they do have currently on this listing and also the link to this unit so you could go check it out. Again, 10 out of 10. I love big curly hair. I do love it. Once it starts getting warmer out, it will be so perfect. And of course, for the holidays, we're going to be dressed up looking cute and fine in our living room, so you can definitely wear this unit to your living room dressed up and looking cute for the holidays. So definitely check out this unit. It's cute and affordable, so you can definitely check out the different colors that they do have. And also, don't forget to follow me on all of my social media platforms to keep up with what I've been reviewing lately. And thank you so much, Aussie Queens, for reaching out to me to review this unit. I truly appreciate it. And don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this video. And I will see you all in another video. Take care. Bye.